Hey there, and welcome to the session tonight. It's really good to have you here. We're going to be practicing 20 minutes of yin yoga with some live music. We'll hop right to it because we just have 20 minutes. So join me over on your yoga mat. The very first posture we're going to practice tonight is supported bridge pose. So go ahead and just lay down on your back, bend your knees, slip some bolsters underneath the back of the hips, and I'll play you some music. From there, just take a deep breath in through the nose, filling up the belly, the ribs, the chest expanding. And sigh out through the mouth. So you can lift your hips up, remove the bolsters, and then lay down flat on your back with your legs extended. And we're gonna do banana next. So for banana pose, just take the hips and move them over to the left side, and then move the legs to the right and the torso to the right. So it kind of looks like you're doing crescent moon, like this posture here when you do this side bend, but you're just laying flat on your back. And I'll let you know when it's time to change sides onto the opposite side of banana pose. and change sides of banana. Let's come out of banana on the second side. Just wiggle your way back to the center, bend your knees, and we're gonna move into a supine spinal twist over to the right side first in our twist. So usually I just start with my knees bent, pointing up, take the hips, shift the hips over to the left side, and then let the knees just drape and sway over to the right as you move into that spinal twist. Again, I'll tell you when it's time to change sides of the twist. Filling up your body with breath. And a long breath out. Just like the sound coming from the singing bowls. Change sides of your twist. Again, taking a deep breath in on this other side. three more breaths on this side of the twist. All right, let's move into pigeon pose next. So for pigeon, you're gonna go onto the front of your body now. We've been spending a lot of time in the back. So just turn over onto the front. Start in tabletop position. It doesn't really matter which side you pick of pigeon. You can go right side or left side. Let's say right, just for ease. And once you've gotten into that, whatever side you've chosen, let's chill out and relax with some breathing and some more kalimba. Sides of pigeon now. Thank you. It's come on out of pigeon on that last side that we were on and head to final shavasana. You just lay right down on the back, or you can join for a seated meditation. Maybe you can hear the sound of your own breathing, the sound of the singing bowl. So much for joining tonight. Appreciate you being here. Whether you're here in the live session with me tonight, or you're joining in the recorded version, I always appreciate you. If you have any feedback or questions or comments or anything like that that you want to reach out about, you can always send me a text message or an email or something like that. I'm always here to help you out when you need it. Thanks again, and I will see you very soon. Maybe in person, if we get a chance to connect in Vancouver when I come down to visit. Take care. Have an awesome night.